honestly, if Saundra talks about it one more time in class, I'm gonna like throw a fit.
She's probably the one that's doing it. I mean, there are planes. Every time there's a plane that goes by, I think it's gonna like.
I just whatever. I mean, like, at least they're not targeting schools or.
Yeah, but they could be. You know what I mean? Not like, I mean, it would be like insane, not in a good way. Like, you know.
Whatever. People worry too much.
Well, yeah. Okay, I'm worried about the paper for Strickland.
Oh, I'm not. I mean, he acts like a psycho, but all he really wants is... Oh. Oh, no, 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 no.
What?
I left it at home. Oh. I have to go back.
You can't. Just call your mom or something.
I can't. She's in New York until Sunday.
Okay, well, just tell him. Maybe he'll give you an extension.
Matt Strickland? No. Come with me. We'll be in and out and hardly late for homeroom.
Oh, come on. We can't. And you can go by yourself.
Please? Please, this is like half our grade.
Okay, well, I can't. Okay? I already got in trouble for skipping gym or whatever, so.
Fine. I'll see you in bio.
Okay.
Really? I should be asking you that. What are you doing in my house?
I don't want anything. You're hurt. I'll go get you a towel.
No, I'll get it myself.
What happened to you?
Didn't you hear that explosion?
Why don't you come sit down?
Why don't you tell me why you're in my house?
Well, it's not really safe out there, is it?
Do you have a name?
Steven. And you're Poppy.
How did you know that?
I've seen you around.
I haven't seen you.
Well, I guess I'm luckier than you are. So, Poppy, I thought you were supposed to be in school.
Oh, my paper. Damn it. I have to go back.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Flunking junior year isn't an option.
But you said there was an explosion. It might have been the Liberty Bells.
It probably was. And if I'm not in homeroom class when they take attendance, it's gonna look suspicious. Where were you, Poppy, when a bomb went off in your neighborhood?
But you're hurt. You obviously didn't do it.
Have you been questioned 9 times this month? Because every girl in my class has. They count us every morning. They're thinking about canceling prom. It's like, all the bombers are girls, so all girls are bombers. I guess.
Are you afraid?
Right now?
Yeah.
Why would I be? I mean, yeah, I'm afraid I'm gonna flunk out of school, yeah, I'm afraid my mom is gonna kill me when she hears I'm not there, but...
I'd be afraid of dying.
Creep much?
Just a question.
I don't really think about dying. I mean, after the first 3 or 6, I just sort of got used to it. Haven't you?
It's hard to wrap my head around.
I mean, I was scared the first time. My friend LaTanya and I were down the block, and instead of running away from the sound, we ran towards it, and there was blood everywhere.
Sounds awful.
Yeah, it was. I still have nightmares about it. I mean, just what I saw.
But you're not scared.
No, not now, no. As I said, it's normal now. I just, you know, every day somebody can just die. You can walk outside and get hit by a bus. You could. And I'm just not gonna waste my time worrying about a bunch of loons.
If today were my last day, I'd be pissed.
Yeah, me too. I had stale animal crackers for breakfast.
Sorry.
Problem?
I'm good.
We've got all Grim Reaper going on. Helpful hint. Goths out.
Sometimes something bad happens and you just have to think the worst about it.
Are you afraid of time?
Terrified. I don't know what comes next. What if you just get stuck?
Dead's dead, Steven. Everything dies. So it's just the point.
You can't be sure, can you?
Oh, not only are you some random guy in my house, but now you want to get all philosophical?
I'm just thinking out loud.
Okay, well, what if we are dead? What if we're just someone's dream? What if we're just some writer coked up?
I wasn't saying that.
What if we're Schrodinger's cat? We're not supposed to be here. But we are. Nobody knows we're here. So maybe we're not. Maybe we're both dead and alive at the same time? Maybe we're both until somebody opens the door? Philosophy's fun, right?
I thought that was physics.
Maybe it's both. Or it's a flexible cat.
Oh,
my paper.
So, open it.
You know, I'm gonna call the police as soon as I get out of here. If I were you, I'd leave.
On this day, 10 years ago,
yeah.
The Liberty Bells planted an explosive device in the basement.
It's just a weird kind of day.
Complex. In addition to the explosion,
yeah, I know what you
there
mean.
Was one casualty. Poppy Hansen, a 17-year-old girl.
You're only 7.
Today is for you, Poppy.
Time flies.